What up everybody, it's Arnold Finish here. I'm back in another video. Today's push day in abs, so let's get into it. So before we get to our first working set, I like doing two warm-up sets. And I usually do a plate. If you can't do a plate, do a 25. Pick whatever weight that you can do, but don't use a lot of energy. Now that I'm fully warmed up guys, I'm ready to start my first working set. And today we're going to be doing 3 sets of 5 on the flat bench press. And I'm going to be starting off with 160. 3 quick tips that I have for you guys while bench pressing, guys, is not flare your elbows. Keep them close to you, don't bounce the bar off your chest, and really try to arch your back. The first 2 sets, guys, I did with 160, and that felt really light. So I went to the 3rd set and I did it with 165. But you can see I did it pretty easy, so I could have probably went to 170. But I had no spotter, so I just stayed with 165. The next exercise that we're going to be going into, guys, is overhead press. And I'm going to be doing 3 sets of 5 at 85 pounds. I'll give you guys 3 quick tips while doing overhead press. First one is don't arch his back as much. Second one is squeeze your glutes all the time. Third one is go really slow, because if you go really quick, you can really injure that rotator cuff. So the next exercise that we're going to be going into, guys, is dumbbell incline press. And I'm going to be doing 3 sets of 6. And working with dumbbells really helps me because, as you can see, my left hand kind of goes faster than my right hand. So I have a bit of imbalances in my left hand. So if you guys have anything like that, maybe your right hand is stronger than your left hand, working with dumbbells can really help you guys out. Also guys, dumbbells are not only just for imbalances. For example, when you're doing bench press, right, you can still get a great workout by just doing pressing the bar and stuff. But with a dumbbell, it's really different because you can go all the way down, get a nice good stretch, and then when you press up, you can really bring them close, touching each other. And you can't really do that with the barbell. So while doing with dumbbells, that can really help you build that middle chest when you bring them really close and squeeze it. The next exercise that we're going to be doing, guys, is superset. And we're going to be starting off with lateral raises. And we're going to be supersetting with front plate raises. And we're going to be doing 10 reps with the lateral raises. And then we're going to superset it right away and do a 10 with our plates. The next exercise that we're going to be doing, guys, is dumbbell flat press. And we're going to be doing 3 sets of 8. And you really want to do the same thing. Go all the way down, get a nice good stretch. And when you come in, really make the dumbbells touch. Get that really good squeeze in the middle of the chest. For the last exercise for chest, guys, I love doing this as a finisher, the chest flies. And I like doing this last because I can get a really good stretch, I go all the way out, come back and get a nice good squeeze, and that can really finish it off for your last chest workout. Now that we're done from chest, guys, we're going to be moving into triceps, and we're going to start off with tricep pushdowns. And with this, you really want to go down, get a nice good squeeze, and then go back up. But one thing I see really people doing is their elbow moves. Try to keep your elbow really locked, don't move your elbow, try to really focus on the tricep. The next tricep workout we're going to be doing, guys, is seated tricep extension, and we're going to be doing 10 on each arm. And then after we do finish that, we're going to be doing 15 push-ups, but we're going to be doing tricep push-ups. And with tricep push-ups, you want to keep your elbows close to you, so you really want to focus on the tricep. You don't want your elbows flaring out. So the last exercise for tricep guys is going to be seated overhead extension, and we're going to be doing 3 sets of 10. And when you do this, you want to go all the way down, get a nice good stretch. When you go up, hold it up for a quick second, squeeze the tricep and go back down. So for abs guys, all I do is just plank. I usually just do weighted plank, as you guys can see. But if you guys can't do weighted, just do a normal, do it for like a minute and 30 seconds. Try to add a 25 on in the beginning, maybe bring the time down a little bit. But I usually do 3 sets of 30 seconds, and I do it with 3 plates. So if you guys can't do that, just use different plates and just build up, and it's gonna get pretty easy, and it will really help build your core. Alright guys, the video's coming to an end. I just want to say thank you so much for all the love and support that you guys have been showing me. Liking all my videos, commenting, subscribing. Thanks so much. It really helps me out a lot. Till next time, see ya guys.